Hi, I'm Echo. I'm the application engineer at Bettersize Instruments. Accurately measuring the properties of materials can be a challenging task for researchers and quality controllers. Errors in measurements can lead to costly mistakes, delays, and even product failure. Fortunately, BetterPyc 380 offers the solution. Our instrument uses the gas displacement method to provide accurate and reliable measurements of volume, density, solid content, and open cell content for a wide range of materials. BetterPyc is designed to provide outstanding accuracy with advanced features, like a water bath for superior even heating, a high-resolution transducer for pulse pressure monitoring, and automatic measurement and calibration capabilities. Our EasyPyc software requires minimum operator attention and is user-friendly, allowing for easy data collection, calculations, progress monitoring, and result display with just a few clicks. BetterPyc is the perfect choice for a variety of industries, including pharmaceuticals, powder coatings, powder metallurgy, refractory, soil, and rigid cellular plastics. To ensure you get the most out of BetterPyc, we will be uploading a comprehensive package of resources. These will include 5 application notes that provide in-depth explanations of each parameter we can measure, a fundamental video that explains the principles behind the instrument, and an educational video that will help you choose the right analysis guides for your needs. We will also have a promo video that will give a general overview of BetterPyc and its capabilities. In addition, we have a white paper available that dives into the technical details of gas pycnometry and its applications. For those who need more hands-on guidance, our operation video will provide step-by-step instructions for using the instrument. With our wealth of resources, we will have everything you need to get accurate and reliable measurements with BetterPyc. Stay tuned and subscribe to our channel so that you won't miss any updates from us. See you soon. Bye.